Shh. Quiet, boys. Do you have what it takes to complete the test? Stay quiet. They don't like noise. Find the bells. Beat the clock. Find out how to get out. Okay, so this game is called Quiet Escape. I think I messed that up, but yeah, it looks like we're in, like, you know, one of those white rooms that people get put in, you know, for being batshit crazy. And, you know, it's one of those typical horror maze games where if you don't know what a horror maze game is, you basically have to find all of the same item, you know, like find 12 fish or find, you know, 12 notebooks, you know, while unlocking doors to find those items to successfully escape the maze while enemies like this chase you. And it seems that this one, we have to stay quiet. Maybe there's gonna be some things on the ground that's, you know, that if we like, you know, touch and if we step on, then it's gonna alert the monster. I really don't fucking know. I really don't fucking know. But we played in horror maze games like Escape the Noob, like, I don't know what the fuck this is, but we played a lot of horror maze games before, so this could be no different. So and since this is called Quiet Place, why not speak quietly, you know? Do a little bit of ASMR, you know? Like my phone right here. Hold on. Shit. Like my phone. I don't have one fingernail, so. See? ASMR, bitch. Let me just charge my phone again. Sorry. Anyways, let's begin. Alright, well, here we are. Yeah, here we are. Quiet Place. Or, I said, Quiet Escape. Fuck, hello there. What? Alright, whatever. Welcome to test number one. Oh, wait, fuck, hold on. Alright. Find all bells for a chance to escape. Let the game begin. And this must be where we have to escape once we find all those bells. Don't you look at that bell? Alright, yippee. Alright, here goes nothing. So, don't move if you see them. Okay, I see now. So we cannot move if they spot us. That's kind of unique and different. I'm hearing something I don't like. Hello, housekeeping. Must be one of them. I can repair a ladder of this. Okay. Oh shit, I only have like one life. Hello there. Dear fucking god. Shit. How you doing, my friend? Oh shit, there's like multiple of them. Yeah, this is definitely for the Halloween season. Oh yeah, there's like multiple of them. Damn. Nice, let's get the fuck up here. Hopefully they can't climb, otherwise I'm screwed. What is this? Maze platforms anchored. Get 15R. Yeah, but fuck no. What? for your fucking life. Holy shit. I'm shitting my pants right now. That is not from the Taco Bell. Go the fuck. Stop it. No. Yeah. Dumb bitch. Yeah. Go headless. Go headless, motherfucker. Oh no. I fucking hate this ASMR. Stuck. Fuck. Oh. Yay. I did it. Thank you.
fucking, you fucking idiot. Are you fucking serious? The damn controller. Fuck this, alright. This fucking controller, man, I swear to God. See, look, it just walks on its own. Like it's the fucking boss here. I'm gonna fucking crash this. I'm gonna fucking smash this controller, I swear to God. As I was saying, I'm gonna fucking smash this controller, I swear to God. Until it's even unusable, you know, shit like that. Stop it! Are you fucking serious? I mean, at least it's cheap. Cheap as shit. Just where the hell is this? Go away, Jew. Thank you. Stop it now! Are you fucking... This damn game, man. Waste so much fucking Robux on this shit. Son of a bitch. Escape.